It was quite an experience coming to Erie and talking about House Bill 1082, which has to do with OSHA specifically.
We can compromise on a lot of things, but we can't compromise on workplace safety.
Public workers are not covered by OSHA. That's ludicrous in my opinion, as we heard today from the widow of a worker who no doubt should be with us today just because of a bypass or an end run around safety procedures.
I can't bring Jake back, but I'm hoping to prevent this from happening to somebody else. And obviously, if we can learn from accidents happening, then we can prevent them.
Should be passed just to protect the workers, and it's really that simple. What's the difference if they're in the private sector or in the public sector? Safety rules and regulations should apply to all workers.